Hi, I'm Nicole Maroney, a professor, audiologist, and researcher at the University of Arizona. People may be facing new challenges with communication at this time. One of the challenges we're facing is face masks. Let me demonstrate with some examples. I'm going to say the same thing with and without the mask, but also through different hearing loss simulations. Now remember, simulations are not a perfect example of the lived experience of someone with hearing loss, but can help to raise our awareness of why we need to enhance our communication while wearing a mask. While I'm talking, you'll be seeing an audiogram. An audiogram shows a person's hearing test results. We are going to start with a severe hearing loss, also called deafness, and then we're going to progressively reverse the loss until we get back to this natural audio recording without a simulation. I'm going to stop the captioning now so that you get the full effect and also experience the benefit of captions.
The best way to prevent illness is to avoid being exposed to this virus. The best way to prevent illness is to avoid being exposed to this virus.
The best way to prevent illness.
The best way to prevent illness is to avoid being exposed to this virus.
The best way to prevent illness is to avoid being exposed to this virus. The best way to prevent illness is to avoid being exposed to this virus. I hope this video has raised your awareness about why we need to keep our face masks on, but enhance communication while we're wearing them. Thank you for your attention, and thank you for all you do to stay healthy and stay connected with each other at this time.